So while we have gluteus maximus and gluteus medius reflected, just a couple of features in here. First is a tiny muscle, piriformis, which literally means pear-shaped, and this is piriformis right here, inferior to gluteus medius, no, minimus, pardon me. Inferior to gluteus minimus lies piriformis. And inferior to piriformis, you should locate the sciatic nerve. Now I've cut this one so I can emphasize it for you in the video, but here's the sciatic nerve, just inferior to piriformis.